Explain like I'm 5. How does Faramis' first skill work? Well, basically, this skill gives you 3 things. 1. You become tanky. It's kind of like you have tank items for a solid 3 seconds. 2. You move faster, and you can move through walls. Three, you can pull enemies that you touch. Just tap the skill again to pull them. If you want to be fancy, bring along Flicker, and you can do some cool combo wombos. Just make sure you pull them before they are near the edge of your screen or the line will break.